Welcome to the holiday edition of Out Late But Great. This week we are all coming to you in one video. In this video we have a message from each and every one of us to you. And I'm wishing each and every one of you a very happy and healthy and safe holiday season. May 2011 be a fantastic year for you. And if you are just getting started on your journey to coming out, or to finding out who exactly that you are inside, I wish you the very best journey possible. We are all here to go through this together, and I just hope that each and every one of you are just gonna have a fantastic year. So here are a few messages from us collaborators on Out Late But Great.
Hey friends, I wanted to take just a minute and wish you all a very happy holiday season. I sure hope that the new year brings you all lots of peace, health, and happiness. And all of you that celebrate Christmas, I want to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas. You know, I feel so blessed to have been a part of this Out Late But Great experience these past 6 months. The time has flown and it's just been amazing because we made all these wonderful new friends. It's just been so great that we've all been here to support one another. So thank you for that. Whether you are a straight friend, a family member, someone in the LGBT community, a fellow collaborator, or maybe someone just from afar that's trying to find your way forward in life, trying to find a way to come out of that closet. Thanks for being here. Thanks for being a part of that. And I hope you'll continue to come back month after month and be with us. You're what makes this channel special. So thank you for that. Happy holidays, my friends.
Happy holidays from Wally Bear, Pooh Bear, Tux the Cat, the Cowardly Lion, the Duckhead, the Little Buddha, Sydney, Rob, and anyone I've forgotten here. May 2011 treat us all well.
Hello everyone, happy holidays. I cannot believe that it is that time of year again. December is actually a very special month for me because it's my daughter's birthday and it's practically all of my nieces and nephews' birthday as well, sometime in December surrounding Christmas. So, you know, my month is always full of special activities. So I hope you guys are just really enjoying this season as much as I am. And I really do wish you a wonderful and prosperous new year, okay? So until next year, peace, love, harmony.
Hey Out Late But Great, this is Jim from Ohio, and I just wanted to wish all of you a wonderful holiday season and a great new year, and a new year that's filled with empty closets and closets that have no doors on them and closets that the only thing that's in them are shoes, clothes, and an occasional vacuum cleaner. Be good, you guys. Have fun. Bye.
And lastly, I just want to thank each and every one of the collaborators here on Out Late But Great. You have not only become close friends to me, but now you are also my family. So to you, I wish a very, very happy holiday and know that I love you, each and every one of you. Take care, everybody, and we'll see you next week.